The spices, this is the...
Dark
soy sauce. And this is seasoning oil. And this is the instant noodle. Pour water inside from and then wait until boils. And then put the instant noodle inside after the water is boiled. Yeah, put instant noodle inside boiled water and wait until it is already ready to be eaten and to be mixed with the spice. The spice with the instant noodle. I will charge my energy by eating instant noodle. I save my money to go to my cousin's wedding on December, so I bought a lot of instant noodle and eat at home all the time. This is the newest flavor from indomie, the worldwide known company of instant noodle in Indonesia. This fucking stomach. I prefer this than stomach with pork or the soup. It tastes good. Tips for you. you are on diet, don't eat too fast. Chew the food a little bit longer. Because when you eat longer, the signal from your stomach to the brain takes a long time. So you will feel already full. If you eat too fast like me now, in a hurry, instant eating, you will feel want to eat a lot more. Because the signal hasn't arrived to the brain. From home again, especially I will burn fat in here, my arm, and in here. That's why I will do sit up, push up, and some movement. Okay, you can use small carpet at home instead of the yoga mat. It's up to you. To achieve good posture, you can put your hand on the floor and then make your shoulder straight. I'll do sit up first.
Usually I already tired, sit up for 30 times, but I think my stamina is getting better and better because I do a lot of workout. That's a good thing. So I will add my sit up movement. Yeah, for good body posture, always train like this, make it straight. And this one, yeah, more sit up. For T, let's add some more. Already 50. I am still not that tired to do sit up. Maybe I had to burn a lot of fat in my stomach. But I will do push up first so I won't be bored. My arm strength is not good, so usually I cannot do a lot of push up. I'll do plank. You don't have to do Pilates or work out in gym. You can do it now, here. In your own bedroom. To save money for another important thing. Second trial. Yeah, practice makes perfect.